is Kate and I'm marketing specialist on Yusta.com. Have you ever wondered why people buy YouTube dislikes? It's supposed to be a negative metric, so why everyone need it? Why is there a need to show people that someone didn't like your content? Let's figure it out. First and the most important reason for buying YouTube dislikes is YouTube algorithms. It works this way. When you order on YouTube likes, the algorithms consider it suspicious and may ban the video or cut the views or other indexes. But when you buy likes together with dislikes, it seems totally okay for YouTube. One more reason is loyalty of the audience. Don't you agree that it's impossible to have zero dislikes under a video? Because people are so different, nothing can be totally liked by everyone, can't? So, to make your promotion look organic and natural, you need to buy YouTube dislikes. Or you can always hit a video of your competitor. The promotion will start during 24 hours since the order is made. The order speed is up to 10,000 per day. If you're interested in this service, please choose service with ID 12377 on Yusta.com. You can also find a direct link to the service in the video description. If you have any question about how you can buy YouTube dislikes or any other Yusta services, please contact our support via live chat or leave a comment below this video. Thanks for watching, please like and subscribe to this channel and click the bell icon to get new video updates. Have a good day and let the popularity be with you.